Don't try this yourself. It's extremely dangerous. Try this yourself.